Read this little section from your book that you're reading.
Class is in session, but it's parents who listen to teachers, not kids. For the night, Mayflower Mill Elementary School in Tippecanoe County is transformed into Parent University, where parents go to learn how to teach.
It's tough because, you know, we learned to read 20-some years ago, and to remember those strategies we use that we take for granted every day, it's hard to be able to teach them those strategies.
Almost 200 parents turned out with their kids Tuesday evening. The purpose, to fill in parents how the teachers are educating their children. This 30-minute session Tuesday is all about reading.
Sharing these strategies so that when the kids are coming home and doing their homework and they're struggling with some of their reading, they can support them with the same reading strategies that we do here.
Stacy Rose believes Parent University is already paying off in just 1 year of existence. Test scores improved, and Mayflower Mill made their yearly progress last year for the first time in several years. Rose thinks something as simple as a few sessions of Parent U helped make that happen.
It definitely takes a village to help bring all this up, and this is just one component of how we're getting there.
Some parents are especially hopeful it makes a difference in their child's life.
I'm hoping so, yeah, I want it to. She needs a lot of work on reading, so I'm hoping that this program has helped her a lot.
But Parent U isn't just classroom learning. It finishes with a little bit of hands-on practice to test out some of the strategies that have just been discussed. Sounds serious, but
I really enjoyed it.
Parent University at Mayflower Mill began last year. There's two more sessions this year, which will look at other subjects like math. To help boost attendance, the school provides dinner and childcare.